That's me.
Oh, yes, my love. You never told me that you posed for the military.
For the military? Well, what do you mean by that? Who painted that portrait?
Well, maybe you didn't hear I said the military. He says he's a painter and a poet. The usual type. Do you know him?
No. It's spooky, don't you think? He looks exactly like me.
Oh, it's purely coincidental.
But it's the spinning image.
Not at all. Besides, it's stale representation. You've got a lot more soul, my love. Sorry. That portrait is worthless. Just something he dreamed of. He's named it The Ideal Woman. It's a good, simple title.
The Ideal Woman. How the man must have loved me to have invented me. What's he like?
He's dull, pale, nothing really.
I'd love to meet this painter.
Oh, what a shame. He's left Rochefort. He's in Paris for a while. But I promise you, he's hardly the man for you.
So what you think? I need you talk an awful lot. You think you know me well, but really you do not. How could you read my mind and know what's here inside? Oh, if you only knew, you would be stupefied. But you never have tried.
Why can't you see that I should be your better half?
Because you'll never see what makes me want to laugh. You've really no idea what makes me want to scream, or why I spend so many hours in a dream. To you I'm nothing more than one more doll you've made, and I ask myself now just how I made the grade. If I'm a head of flat and a load of hot air, I can be up or down, but you don't seem to care. Oh, you never seem to doubt my love for you will grow. You pester me all day to get a yes or no. You say you're saving all the money that you can, but where do I fit into your financial plan? If you love like a man.
But darling, please believe I'm with you all the way.
So why don't you support me more than half a day? And why must you insist on telling me that I'm the one who always wastes your precious earning time? I much prefer my time spent in laughter and love, and in dancing all day while the sun shines above. In loving every night that the good Lord ordained, oh, my theory of time shouldn't need be explained. Oh, why don't you give up hope and let me put you wise? You bore me so each time you sentimental lies. From here on in your feet, you buy some girl a drink. She'll give you what you want if you give her the mink. And you won't stop to think.
You underrate me so I'll never be so brash.
Just wait until you see the flicker of a lash. She'll probably be someone with a velvet voice, seducing you each time she wants a new Rolls Royce. I'm sorry to be so down to earth and sincere. If you like, I won't make all my sentiments clear. We mustn't let it end in a long drawn out way. So with no more hard feelings, let's call it a day.
Goodbye, my love.